Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue and I'm taking another journey and I'm driving the Iveco truck with the expendables skin. And I'm also using a trailer, ownable trailer from Jazz Cat, the Wellington, NJ4 Wellington. So yeah, we're going to take some cargo and he has 25 cargoes that come with this trailer and I've already went ahead and accepted one. So it's just around the corner here. Yeah. So yeah, the first cargo we're going to take is a where is it? It's a 8-hour drive. Yep, up north to Ostrava. No, down we're going. Yeah, I want to go up north. Yeah, that one. Yep, that one there. 8 hours to that city there. And I've also went ahead and added in Russian open spaces. Yeah, all of Russia here. So we can drive there when we get jobs there. So this is an 8-hour journey. I'll take the job. Wheels are a bit iffy. Yeah, I'm gonna, when I find a garage, I'm gonna change it if it becomes problematic. Oh, it took it. Yeah, loading up. Yeah, so I've already went out and took us. Oops, yep. Yeah, no. You already went ahead and took a screenshot for the. That's gonna be for the trailer. The trailer and truck together. Saw the car coming there. So once I take the corner and straighten up, or if we stop at the stoplight, then I'll show you the cargo. Yeah, so there's a cargo there, very tank. So you have to put on the high beams for another high beams, the beacons. Yeah, and I can feel the pull. It's not meant for this truck is not meant for pulling heavy trailers. So we're on our way. let's see, just 55 tons. Yeah, that's why it's so pulling me off the truck. The wheels are not gripping the ground, the front wheels. Picking up speed. Careful around here somewhere. There's a roadworks area here. The last time I was driving here, I crashed into it. One thing I notice I'll have to do is to put another route advisor there so I can see further up the road here. Yeah, that one is blocking now. Oh, it's moved. Yeah, it looks like it was a random event. Somewhere close to the gas station. It's been moved because of the random events. Yeah, so during the Christmas period there hasn't been any maps coming out. Mostly it's a remix of FS17 maps and older maps coming out. So yeah, nothing promising. Yeah, because everyone has taken Christmas holidays, so no good maps coming anymore. Yeah, from next week, the 7th, maps are supposed to be coming, because yeah, then the holiday period is over, Christmas holidays. So as of the 6th, everything gets back to normal. Into Russia. Yeah. Let's see. Did I do? Yep. Only on the truck. That's nothing. in some Russian trucks in the game. Going my way as well. I'll have to be behind him all the way. Some sharp corners coming up. Stick on this side, as we have that extra bicycle lane there we can use. Jazzy Cat also has another cargo pack, so I'm going to use that with more tractors and stuff. So I'm going to use that after I finish with all these trailers. I have to write down the names of the trailers I use so I don't reuse them. So be making a list of all the cargo I carry. Looks like we're going over those bridges. Okay, slow down, we're going inside our residential area. Things I have to change, and one thing I have to add to see the route advisor better. I'm hoping Russian open spaces is available as well, because then that will connect Russmap will connect Russian open spaces and Russia together, Russmap together. There's a huge gap there, so Russmap will fill up that gap. Control again. taking a little while. Because of the cargo, we're driving much slower because it's heavy. So we're going straight, and then we have a sharp left. Out, 2 hours and 40 minutes. This one. Sorry. Next one. At four, so I would also have to fill up at a gas station because these trailers are very heavy. So I'll be filling up a lot. At six, half past six. We've been driving a whole day. I forgot to see, we're getting paid 24,000 for this job. These roads will be available when there's more expansions going more. more into Russia. That's going more into Russia and Russian territory. Destination. Control. Yeah, I'll have to fill up on the way into the, so I'll have to pull into the gas station now. Continue, final 22 minutes. Able to make that. At least it was yellow. It's like a very nice city here. Here we are, the final stretch. So we've done it. Yeah, so like, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time. Bye for now.